Hey, M-Pack, describe what Super Street Fighter Combat Armageddon on Tour looks like, even though this game was made by Capcom. And what rating games systems would you prefer? Rated M for mature or rated T, which is for teen? Just tell me in the comments.